What is up, everybody? It's your boy Burst CG back here, and we are back for part two of Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, and we are just going to get right into where we left off, and I pretty much am just continuing the same thing that we did last time. So here we go, right where we left off, Nova Corps basically running up on us after we just nearly escaped death. Hollow's Hope.
That's okay. Bullshit. Designation, Hollow's Hope.
And we're on chapter two
did you
already.
Say Hollow's Hope?
Busted.
there's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
What do you have to do?
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thing.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter, Jason, Quill.
How you doing?
Middle name.
What's up?
Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Krell. I swear, it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently?
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder.
Listen, I'm me. Krell. I'm not gonna fucking...
You know
I'm not
me.
Gonna hide myself.
You've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war. Like, really shady stuff. But junking?
I just caught you pink-handed. Leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
Yep.
What?
Please,
thank you. Tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon
are you gonna make me choose?
Four generations behind, Quill. We need that tech. More than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
I
hide Rocket's crate.
Peter,
you're willing
to gamble on a space llama thingy?
I'll convince Krell the llama's harmless. She knows me.
And
I'm
I
sorry.
Know Krell.
I'm sorry.
Not like I did.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop back then. The point is,
did you have to call
I can
me
get
out?
Us out of this, guys. You just gotta trust me.
Oh shit!
Oh,
she,
and that
they
would be a boarding
ship.
Party.
You have to call me out like that, Rocket. Oh, damn. Not in front of Gamora, bro. Like, jeez, bro. How many ships do you need? It's not that serious. I'm drawn by the galaxy.
Just speak to Centurion Krell.
Silence, prisoner. The commander has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Nova Corps licensing permit 67398-2.
Guardians of the Galaxy?
No, doofus.
No! Rocket!
So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora,
definitely not.
Adopted daughter of Thanos, deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's all you wrote?
was a character limitation.
Sorry. Excuse me. I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
Hey.
I should
don't
check
come
with
from
the
my
captain.
Hair.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
You don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate.
I do.
I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Hey. Who do you...
You know the arrest protocols?
The fuck?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
There's so much wrong with this arrest. A, no way a kid should be here.
I'm an official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! Yeah. No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment.
What?
A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom.
Are
How
you
can
good?
They fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
Grand Unifier.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
Go.
Caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want
to
see
I'm trying to force my way.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait. Did she just say Mom?
Admit it that you know nothing! And let me tend to my...
Just to be super clear on the Mom thing.
Well, that was unexpected.
Hey,
she looked like
there?
She's dead.
Nova girl!
Yeah. I think so. Let me just see if I can...
Hold on!
Don't do it.
My son. Get my ship! Get close!
That gold, was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki.
Oh, boy.
Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this.
Probably. Escaping death every moment.
Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right?
Come on. We need to get out of here.
Or you can uncuff me.
There's a blast door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On three,
you know,
two, one.
I could be a lot more help if you took these cuffs off.
Go! Yeah.
That's okay. Just me.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Cadet Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Blast doors kick in during emergencies. Pretty sure I can override them with my passkey.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec. Come on, come on.
No know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate footgear.
Come on! If I can fly up
to... No! You're my prisoner! And I got this!
Obviously.
Oh! Okay,
I'm
we're
sure
gonna have
did.
To find another
you
way.
You look like you're...
We sure there's
you
no
look
way
like you're
here.
Enjoying
I'm
yourself
in
there.
I'm in charge here. A senior...
Whoa!
you almost died
you
once
okay?
again.
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Should we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another black.
Whoa! Are you kidding me?
Relax,
oh.
You're fine.
Ooh. Almost fell.
Can I mention how useful my jet boots would be right now?
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Yes! Got it! Through here!
I can't run.
Nice work.
Thanks.
And that bothers me.
You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Call me Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
What kind of...
Did you hear me?
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig. Come on.
Really?
We'll be safe through here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna grab this gear really quick.
Flark! Pipes must have burst. Where do you think you're going?
I'm
just making
grabbing
sure this
something.
Place is safe
Relax.
And secure from the, you know,
Relax.
Fire.
Don't worry, I have nowhere else I can go.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid
wanna...
goes missing.
Captain's kid
cuffs?
Is still a corpsman. Now are you gonna help me or not?
Yes, easy does it.
I get a better grip on it if you just...
There, see?
Took the cuffs off.
You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many.
I'm gonna go this way.
Are you seriously trying to sneak away on me right now?
Yes.
You literally just said I was doing great.
You are doing great. Top five best arresting officers I've ever had.
Cool. So can you please just show me the same respect you would any other arresting officer?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
That's kind of tight. I don't like the helmet, but I like the outfit. It's kind of tight.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
I had to grab something. You don't understand. You don't understand. What is this thing?
Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh. Yeah, that's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
You gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Gives them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
Could you imagine?
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either.
Star-Lord's
Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom,
There is no
died.
Way we're both lifting this up.
I didn't know my dad.
No way. You guys got some supernatural
you know
strength.
Mom, exactly.
We fought together on Mercury during the war.
Who is your
she
mom?
She was is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling and bossy and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kind of know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep.
Damn.
That's her.
Yeah. Maybe having my boy feeling like a deep end. I'm not leaving you. I'm just
I'm
grabbing
still in
some.
I'm charge here, you know.
Yes.
Of course
yes.
you are.
Can I? Thank you. I just needed to grab that, you know, for when I get out of here. I don't know why I can't run. I can do photo mode. I didn't know I could photo mode. Now.
Right,
I'm
going to
do
right,
photo mode when I replay this game for sure.
Quick reminder that only one of us. It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly.
This another one of your bots?
Yeah, her name's Jocasta. She keeps an eye out for stuff. Invaders,
Jocasta.
Trespassers, prisoners who keep wandering off. Yeah, could you please try to keep up?
Hey, you try walking around in cuffs.
Okay, I'm gonna do one thing really quick.
This is an attempt to escape your mom's ship. I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What?
Yeah.
No, no.
You can cancel for that.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Take your
time. I need to check something really quick. Settings. Controls. How do I run? I guess you can only dash. You can't run. Strange. I don't know. Just doing this the whole time is kind of annoying. Just a little bit. You drew this? Holy shit. That's pretty
hey,
tight.
Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy.
Okay, we'll save that. There's gonna be a lot to uncover here. There's a lot of things to look out for.
Is this Krelar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, no, it's good. Morbid, but good.
Is this Nova?
Is this your mom? Single-handedly
no,
winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No.
Nova.
That final push was, it was a massive
Richard
team
Ryder.
Effort.
Were you there?
Did Richard Ryder die?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating.
Interesting. I don't know why that picture makes me think Richard Ryder died.
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah. He seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff.
Okay. So you're gonna do that.
Hey, secret stuff. Off limits.
The door was open.
I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back.
Did I have to, like, be nice to you
freaks.
To get in there?
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
Are you a kid?
You get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to...
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No. I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly. Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.
I don't like the helmet.
Nikki, I'm fine. Mom, seriously.
I like A-okay. Her hair.
Barely a scratch. What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now? Mom, you promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Like it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Are we having this conversation right now?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Yes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
Can they just... Why did they have to make the helmet, like, black out in the middle? Why couldn't they just let it be, like, how it is in the comics?
Overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud.
I did say I was going to put in a good word.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarter.
In the heat of the
initiate
situation,
lockdown.
You should.
Lockdown initiated.
Oh, boy.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about. Isn't this, like, against galactic law or something?
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just trying to help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
I'm stuck here, okay?
You clearly
I just
need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger. And that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security. Or through the hangar bay checkpoint.
I'm gonna stick up for Nikki.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12?
She's 12.
Oh, wow,
what the fuck?
She was at least 16.
Peter!
What?
About, I'm not a kid anymore.
She really knew her stuff. She's
12
a
years
kid.
Old.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
I hacked
me.
The door. I'm sorry.
Yeah, all those locked doors back there. I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop, 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 beep.
I told him it was restricted.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is
damn,
I'm not hiding
bro.
Anything.
Them dudes getting fired.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
You're welcome, Nikki.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters, and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But, Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
How long is 30 rotations in hours? Or days? That sounds like a long time. Cycles, though, sounds like a very, very long time.
So, rough day, huh? Loading shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie.
Chewbacca.
I can't believe you still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago.
She still got that look in her eyes.
He is yours.
She likes me.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently.
Do the math.
12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first.
Why?
But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're going to finish that sentence with.
You're going to pay 8,000 units in 3 cycles?
Somehow.
Okay, that is a lot of money. I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a Class 2 biohazard wandering around your ship.
That's all they found, right? Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
So he's not with Gamora. Gamora's single.
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it.
Interesting take.
Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3.
Hold up. Did they just do the hoot nanny?
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
Did they just do the,
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 8,000 units is a small price.
8,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money? In 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
5.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to.
Where's my room?
Open this door.
Here we go.
I know you are in there, sentient tree.
Are you okay?
Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door. I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine. He must have asked his well-meaning accomplice to retrieve the sum and hide it from us.
Let Groot have his peace. Groot is nice. He's
Groot has
nice.
The right to some privacy.
Now is not the time for pointless civility.
Are you good? Yeah, you go in your room. You chill in there.
Groot?
What's wrong? What's wrong, Groot?
You okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute?
Thank you.
Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
Okay.
What's Any up? Units I uncover will go directly to you, but I am unsure the others will do the same.
So, you're taking the whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow.
Good point.
Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's an earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
True.
We'll see.
All right. Well, you do you. Okay. Can I get out of your room? Can I get out of your room, please? Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh,
hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Okay.
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes. Mostly, I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
My bad. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna... What's down here? Oh. That's... Okay. What's this?
Looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it. Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay.
I wasn't invading your privacy. I just was looking to see what our ship looked like.
Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are and stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I'm Groot.
Man, those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like.
That's actually a good point.
TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you.
I'm Groot.
Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost, too, before Rocket and us...
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows, if this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or... I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Never mind. I'll get out of your hair. Or branches, or... whatever.
Bye, Groot. I didn't want to call Rocket because, like... he's doing something. I just came down here to see what we got. What is this? What's in here? I thought something was gonna happen. Guess not. All right, we're gonna go to our room. Let's look at ourselves. The person who recorded that.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 7,963 units short. We intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
Reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's
car?
What?
Fang. Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Huh, team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
I will sacrifice your head
and take us to the majestic mountains.
Yeah,
guys,
I'm gonna hear out Drax, because Drax,
hear Drax
been pretty reasonable.
Fin Fang Foom is the fiercest, most legendary monster in the galaxy. Shatters the bones of all. Skulls, the greatest hunters, are impaled on its fangs. Imagine the glory of such a death.
Our goal isn't death, Drax.
Glorious death.
Out of the question.
Well, in that case...
You're not selling my stuff!
I am Groot. I am Groot.
I don't know how I feel about doing that, though. I don't
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't.
If you got lost in
translation, you can pretend.
He's saying to sell him.
Yeah.
It's Lady Hellbender.
You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster with him. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice.
Drax knows cool, what he's talking
sadistic,
about.
Sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote
I wanna
for
go
not
kill Fin Fang.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious.
I've thought about this a
totally
lot.
Totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
This is when I kept watching the gameplay for this. I always agreed with the option of selling Rocket as opposed to because it's easier for Rocket to actually escape halfway.
That's not
by himself. To be honest.
Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than
as opposed to Groot, in my opinion. So here we are.
I don't want to walk in this.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Yep, no problem. We're flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one liner. Adjustment.
God, you were supposed to get closer, Quill.
We gotta go.
Piece of cake.
Extra.
Gamora's like, bro, what the fuck?
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the
transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
This is Guardians of the Galaxy, yes.
Next time, I'm flying.
Monsters do not fly ships.
Monsters do whatever they want.
Can I do this right now?
Don't you get all gloomy right now. It don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy?
Avoid falling prone by dashing when hit. Okay. But is this it, or am I gonna be able to get more in the future? This is kind of small in terms of unlockable stuff. But maybe there's more for other characters. Elemental gun. Fine.
And it's done. Now that that's okay. Done, can we get a move on, Jelly Legs?
Yeah. Don't rush me. Well, I guess we do have to be in a rush. Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
Yeah, he's
so how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out.
Right.
As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good.
I've already made up my mind on how I want to play
all
some of these decisions out.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good.
Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got it.
Why are they running faster than me?
Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Storm Lord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Can you
Lady Hellbender stops upon duplicity and dishonor.
Oh, fuck.
That was way too close.
Well,
Jax, can you lay off a little bit, please? Can you just chill a little bit?
So we're still doing this?
It's a little unnecessary, Drax, at this point.
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit.
Shit.
Or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice! Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived more dangerous. Okay.
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship!
No. Am I gonna have to go around or what?
Not again!
Okay, hold on.
Brute says we should hide under him!
There's a
trying to.
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Drax.
Guys.
Fucking times, I didn't tell you. Jello.
Not sure.
Bite.
Be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking half world. I think I'm scared of some little.
It's not alone. Get ready.
I'm gonna let you take care of it tomorrow. I love this combat, I'm sorry. I really do. Oh boy. Groot.
Carrying flesh from its bones appears to do nothing!
I don't think this will matter! It's the spikes inside!
Oh, whoa, whoa, buddy.
Outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
You sort of do look like food. All fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship.
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
Drax, thank you, Drax. Appreciate
it. You can pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Will I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
Lower the wing? What wing? Oh, no.
I'm going to get ahead! You're gonna have to kill yourselves on the way up!
Drax, you ever seen one of those?
I suggest smashing this electronic device until...
No.
Keep your grubby paws off of it. I'll take care of it.
My bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Rocket. I meant to pick you. Thank you. Thank you for everything you do. I didn't mean to piss you off. Yeah, let's go up here.
Something's up here, right? No jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Whoa. Big dip. What does that sound? I was about to say, I can't get it back up here? Oh, hold on. Do I have? I have one ability point. No. Oh, I guess you unlock it for everybody. Okay.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monsters. What's she tracking this thing for?
For sport.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You are looking for trouble, assassin.
Drax, bro. Fuck. Got me worrying about.
If we turn back every time we have wanted, we never go in.
Good point.
That's a very, very good point. Yep, yep, get those components.
Ooh, mysterious.
Found something, Quill.
Yeah, some kind of cave. Maybe it's got hidden treasure. Please don't let there be a space baron here.
Okay, I need to figure out how to get
and
over there.
And hello, mystery goo.
I need to figure out how to get over there. Yes. How do I get over there?
Monster eggs. Yay. Okay, so note to self. If it looks like a monster cave and smells like a monster cave, and you're on a monster planet... No, just try and stay ready.
Screams and shit. Okay, I need to figure out how to get over there, though. That is the goal. How do I get over there? I want that suit. And somehow, I need to get up there. Because there's a suit in that little crevice right there. So, somehow, I might have to go in like a different way or something. Maybe. For now, let's just see.
Wow, look! I took care of it.
Come on, Scott. I knew I should have come down earlier.
Wait, so where are you?
Where are you?
Nice! Hidden passage!
I ain't far, Quill. Scream really loud if you find another blob creature.
No, I will.
Is this to get the suit?
Hey, yes. Listen, while it's just the two of us.
No.
What's up?
You're busy exploring. Just meet me in the main cave when you're done looking around.
All right.
Oh, yes. Yes, sir. Okay.
You done exploring, Quill? Because, I really need to talk to you. There's something, personal I need to get off my chest.
Okay.
All right, man. What's up?
Look. There's no easy way to say this, so I'll just say it. I think I'm dying, Quill. Even with all these frickin' augmentations, shut knows what else I just...
I had no idea, man. Does Groot know?
No. No. And, you can't tell him. It'd destroy him. If the day comes that I...
Just promise me you'll take care of it.
Serious.
I promise.
And,
are you?
And that,
are you messing with me?
Oh, what the fuck? Are you son
you
of
know,
a.
You know, say you'll bury me. In
you
the.
Son of a.
In
bitch.
The Milano.
Wow.
Oh, I can't believe your face. It was like. I can't even describe your freaking face.
Come on, the sooner we get the Lady Hellbender, the sooner we can focus on paying that stupid fine.
Easy for you to say. You ain't the one getting auctioned out.
Peter Quill, I have found the way forward.
You sure, Drax? Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Thank you. Do all that when I get back on the Milano.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? Okay. It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Hold on.
Where did you learn this clairvoyance, assassin?
Huh? You never learned to track?
Tathians do not chase our prey. We lure them and await the perfect moment to strike.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Oh, like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Good going, Gamora. So vibrant, man, like, look at the detail.
I am eager to experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
This is the decision I already have in my head. I'm not going to throw rocks.
Is that Chitauri
tech
over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you
doing? No.
Do not have time to dawdle in this jungle.
Do not do
She'll
it.
Hurl the creature over the chasm so he may
no,
activate
you won't.
The. I may activate a hole through your face! Put me.
Stop.
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
I can literally fly
Sons
over there.
How will we cross? Don't face
Look
the
around,
box.
We'll find another way.
That's just like. That's too much. Oh, my bad.
Not a chance. We both know it's too far for you, Shred. Think these statues are monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Thanks, genius. I mean, maybe this is why Hellbender is so hot for monsters.
There has to be something we can use. Maybe a tall tree? Taller than green.
Let's go grab this first.
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mudfall?
I would rather keep my team happy
than
fuck them over.
And
like
it was among the spoils.
I literally just had a serious conversation with Rocket, even though
he
tried. He really just played a joke on me.
It is
and while
dark in here.
It would have been satisfactory to throw him over there,
Monster Planet. Right.
He is critical to this whole thing, so I really don't want to piss him off. You know?
My shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just leave it.
What's your problem?
My problem is Meathead trying to huck me over a cliff.
You are overreacting. I did not throw you.
Only because Quill stopped you.
Then there should be no problem.
I'm watching you, you Catapian psychopath.
You gotta watch him. Oh, did I go the wrong way? I did. Okay, hold on. Okay. So we go up. Go up. That leads to nowhere that I can actually go. Go up. I mean, yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. nowhere for me to go.
Hey! Oh. I found more ruins down here! A miracle it's still standing in these storms. Drax, think you can topple this?
Indeed.
T-Drax. No need to be throwing people. Shit. We get it, you're strong, man.
Alright, let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a sculpture.
Wait, hear that?
Brace up, people!
Incoming!
What the hell is this?
He is broken!
Let's make him feel it!
I'm on it!
Oh, shit.
Beware!
I got me stuck in a corner. What a bitch.
Maybe she pay us to refill her stock.
Anyone else notice this place looks like a graveyard?
You really got time to be admiring your scenery?
Let us finish this!
Let me out.
I am enjoying myself!
Oh. Ooh, takedowns. Let's fucking go.
These things would have come in handy a second ago.
I don't think we'd have let you ride them on
the beat. String them up, Bruce.
This has got my name on it.
It does, actually. Gotta remember not to press L3 because I'm so used to using that button to run. Yeah. I'm used to the button being used to run, so it's fucking me up a little bit.
I'll get used to it.
Did you just? Yeah, I gotta dodge. Oh boy. This combat is gonna take a bit. Okay. Abilities. What does this do? Grenade an enemy, drawing others toward them. Okay. Does it unlock for everybody? No, it does not. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna have to.
Yeah, take I'm our feeling time. All turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this
can
is.
Can I not.
The statues okay. Here didn't walk into place, they were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units says it ain't.
That's the
no
only way,
way
to go.
Are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
She possesses flying creatures.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender tidbits are questionable.
You can say that again.
More or less questionable than your flying skills, Peter Quill.
He's got you there.
I'm curious. Is she
you mind?
He's worried there might be something big on the other side.
Can you do it?
Drax, wanna clear a path?
Only if you admit that every one of my Lady Hellbender stories is true.
Nope.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear. No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Be
oh.
Root of the merchandise.
Wait.
Only
but
one
I want
of you
this.
Is the merchandise. Plan
I
A
want that over
and
there.
Plan B, okay?
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Root says no.
Just go.
No, you just
go. Go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous.
Sure.
Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
It's always me.
It's
always me.
Groot says there's something down there. Monster.
It
definitely
doesn't
is.
Matter.
Of course it matters.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
Way. Just move.
Is that supposed to happen? Am I supposed to do that? Am I supposed to not make it, or did I just not jump at the right time? Thank you once again for saving me.
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Heck, you got that too.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Not tell you.
A monster.
Some enemies have multiple health bars as indicated by markers of okay. When you deplete one bar, it's marker okay.
Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Hey, look at him like that.
You're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
Just checking for...
Scale this down, contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Just checking to make sure that there's no...
At this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Click. Starting to wonder if I should be the one with the fancy visor.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you
watching this moment, assassin.
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
You.
See anything useful up there?
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely soaked.
I got eyes on this dunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
What's back here? Oh. Huh. Nice.
Looks
nice,
like there's
nice.
One of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah.
I didn't think
right.
that we were gonna get
just
one.
Better not get jumped by
right
any
here.
Monsters.
Okay. Regenerate shield points, increase shield point total.
Shiny upgrade, nice and crafty.
Thank you, sir.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
Where am I taking this, though?
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Here we go.
Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan?
This unit is tremendously heavy.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
What next, Peter Quill?
Anything you can do with that busted reactor unit, Rocket?
Oh yeah, tons of stuff. Just not moving.
This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
Guys, the creature we fought is still out there. Are we gonna do something with that reactor unit?
Can you get up there now?
This brings back memories!
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even
great teamwork,
compute that.
I helped in spirit.
Alright, slippery wind pummel treetops, here we come.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
Wow,
I am
finally
giving
for
credit
once.
Where credit is due.
Oh, again?
Is. Lady Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten this bigger,
again?
That's for sure.
It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Okay, here we go.
What is this?
Slimy.
I can't move.
You might want to wait to come down here.
Okay.
Why the flark is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Smack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Oh, no.
Quill.
Elemental gun time. Come on. Oh, no. What the fuck? Okay, so we just fused the gun together. Interesting.
Am I telling us what happened?
I don't know. My blasts, they've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it pulls scut like this.
I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise,
those
might
are
well
his prized possessions, man.
Guys.
DNA code.
sorcery.
Here we go again.
Element shots, okay. Weakness, okay. Oh, so I gotta get ammo for it. Okay.
Instant ice cube! That's fun!
We're so happy for you and your guns, Will.
Can we fall into the source of these gelatinous creatures? Incoming attack!
You know what?
Guys, huddle
Let's
up!
Do it. Let's do it.
Killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see you razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bomb.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
Okay, yes! I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly.
Am I bumming the mood?
We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun, but... we lose our focus. If we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down,
like
we're done.
Don't look at me like
Who's
that.
With me? Feel my wrath.
Okay, awesome. What is this? Okay. I love it. I absolutely love it. Holy shit. I love this
we're
game.
Close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
So when you really do it right, it really helps. But that's where I'm gonna end this playthrough today. Honestly, I am enjoying myself. It is a really fun game, and I know it's not for everybody with the whole combat thing, but like, I don't know, I'm all for the whole making like your decisions matter in the moment type thing. It is very interesting seeing just how that versus the first time I did it with the whole huddle up feature is very interesting. You know, you got the team kind of being like in a down mood now and then they're upbeat and shit like that. And overall, like, the combat for me is fun. Like, I like being able to call out actions for the team and also do team up moves, takedowns, etc. It's like very cool. The environment's very cool. The story so far, interesting. I'm intrigued to see where they're trying to take it. But yeah, I'm going to catch you guys in the next one. And these are going to be one after the other, so you'll have them ready. But anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.